W Nation. Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those of you that are new onto this channel, welcome, and I hope you're here long term. And for those of you that are returning subscribers, what we do, baby? I hope you guys are doing good. I hope you guys are keeping warm. I hope you guys are staying safe. So welcome back to a new vlog. So I'm just quickly editing this vlog, and I just came to the realization that I never did an intro. I actually did, but then I lost it, you know what I mean? But so I just wanted to tell you that this is a vlog whereby myself and my entire family went for our uncle's wedding. It's an Angolan wedding. It was so nice, everything. Good vibes, good energy, good people, beautiful people, you know what I mean. So yeah, but then it consists of two parts. The first one is the part where it was like the white wedding, just us being at the reception, and then the second part is the after party the next day, when we were just at home chilling, dancing, eating, and just enjoying each other's energy, you know what I mean. But so yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy. I didn't talk much because there was, you know, I was busy enjoying myself, so I didn't really tell you guys what was happening, but you guys will get to see everything. But I hope you guys do enjoy it. If you do, please do give it a big thumbs up, comment down below what you thought of the vlogs that you like to see in the future. I love you guys, and I'll see you soon.
I've been up loving you for days. Nobody say I de bobo you, cause now you de for my mind. I love you, die. Say now because of you, baby, make a brother gonna sing this song, yeah. Cause I did for you, my lover. Nobody else, my lover. But she say make a wait on top the matter. See me, see wahala.
Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for the bride of the groom. Mr. and Mrs. Chimbaya. Applause, applause, ladies and gentlemen, applause. Are you happy? Mr. Chimbaya, that's your wife. Show some love, show some love, show some love. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, can we all please be seated? Can we sit down? Can we take our seats?
Sejam bem-vindos. Mais uma vez, boa tarde. Eu não tenho muitas palavras a dizer. Eu represento a família Chimbaya na parte do pai. Aqui o nosso filho hoje concluiu o que ele tinha traçado. Vamos nos alegrar, vamos comer, vamos dançar.
Vamos comer, vai comer.
Do Rodino Chimbaya, o caçule nosso da família, o mestre da família. Não tenho muito a dizer, muito obrigada pela vossa presença.
Big round of applause, thank you very much. I wanted to translate, but because of
Lalela Nanfonu Guzona Belangana Ogube Mnande Lalela Minanfonu Guzona Belangana.
Allow me to enjoy myself. 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 Allow me to enjoy myself.
Yeah.
Oh mama.
kwangu. on day time.
Pizza,
pizza, pizza. To me, Baba. Lord, I say, for your love, I'm grateful. Yes, you love me plenty, you came to die for me. Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah Nissi, I am that I am. Ooh. Oh, I searched around, there's no one else like you. Lion of Judah, you're the man, the man, the man. Sorrows and now I'm free.
My mother,
my mother,
come and see my mother. Make it official if you really mean it. Make you follow me all the way to Nigeria. Oh,
honey, honey, come carry your baby go.
Come and see my mother.
With my cousins, my aunts, my uncles, my nephews and nieces, you know, it is literally such a vibe, and I'm just grateful for life. I'm grateful for my family, like for a family that has so much love, a family that knows the real value of family, as in we are all that we have, you know what I mean. This is the end of the vlog. I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you do, please leave a comment down below. Also, do give it a big thumbs up and subscribe and turn on your post notification button somewhere here so that you're notified every time I post. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.